The Chippewas open their spring season at home against the Madonna Crusaders. After falling behind in the first inning, the Chippewas waited until the sixth inning to score two of their runs on a pass ball. William Arnold would then drive in Nate Thennison to give the Chippewas their third run in the 3-1 victory.